ね、 イムラムネ、オベラオティネ。ロスネラムセ、ノンベアスラ、イムジオンベエスルンベジョンティネセ。 コメハベリアンジメ。
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna go to the next one. Thank you. Thank you. 1 2 Huh? I wonder. Munch munch. I feel way more energized. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Amazing! I could do this all day! Gah. How's it going? I'd like some new clothes. Something to up my cool factor. I wonder if I'm as popular as Joe. I'm Kirby Pooh. I'm in a bad mood today. I had a fight with Arthur. I'm so upset. Please help me calm down first. I feel a lot calmer now. I'm going to try to patch things up. I'm sorry about what happened.
I'm sorry too.
We made up. Thanks for your help. Here, I want you to have this. Sometimes I wonder if I have a look-alike too. Weird thought. The dark aliens have abducted all of the island's yerba mate. Daisy, you're our only hope. By the power of brownies! Daisy 5000 ready! Remember kids, always wash your hands after washing your hands. Have a nice day. Welcome. Come back soon. What's happening? Would you like to see a funny face I've been working on? do you think? Are you impressed yet? I knew you'd like it. I'm gonna think up even more funny faces to show you. Here, I want you to have this. I'll never forget the first time I met James. How's it going? Watching me news. The world's smallest me was discovered in the early hours of the 27th of this month. Nikki was up all night playing with a magnifying glass instead of going to bed. She just happened to discover teeny weeny Brock on her bedside table. At an eighth of an inch tall, Brock just barely beats out the former world's smallest me. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
World peace.
Thanks for watching. For your 10 o'clock me news, this is Kirby Clue, signing off.